Never and never again shall it be that this beautiful land will again experience the oppression of one by another.